Jackie Sabe House is basically your own private house in the bush. It is based in Sabe Sands in the northern part, and it is border on the Kruger National Park. So in this house, it's basically like your own private house. You have your own private chef, your own private housekeeper, and you can make it your own. And then also it includes private game drives as well.
This house accommodates 6 people, a maximum of 6, minimum of 4. We've got 3 rooms, 1 main bedroom, and 2 cottages, which are twin beds. And our day-to-day schedule, it goes as follows. Guests wake up in the morning, come in the house to have some lovely coffee, porridge and cereal, anything they can help themselves to. Go back on drive, coming back around 10 o'clock to have their lovely brunch, and they've got the whole house to themselves. 12 o'clock, they get to relax and bond. All staff, they go on break to leave the house to them. At 3 o'clock, all staff, we come back from our break and to offer our guests some lovely high tea. After that, they go on their game drive.
My name is Diff. I'm a guide at Jackie Sabe House, area well known of its leopards, and chance of seeing the big 5, it's very, very high in this part of the reserve. We try ourselves hard, I mean, for our guests to see. What we offer to our guests, it's not only to push onto the big 5 animals, we do everything.
Coming back around 7 o'clock, and we'll be having a lender welcoming them with our nice warm towels and open fire. Dinner time. What I do most of the time, is either I offer them plated or boma. If the weather is fine, I prefer dining outside.